number three.
Yeah.
Big Ten and the Big Ten Conference. I want to congratulate Coach Guard and the players. Tonight, I got your hand something over, but if you got one more, then it's all yours.
Second one of these in 3 years, Coach. Give us your thoughts on these guys and the crowd in here. What's going through your mind right now?
Well, I said publicly 3 months ago, Matt, that our fans better show up because this team's going to be pretty damn good. And for these guys, Matt talked about the summer and how they got going. I could tell back then we couldn't say much about it because they had to prove it. But these guys have been terrific. They've been phenomenal. Can't thank them enough.